So how many stores in the country? More than
300. More than 900 in more than 300 cities. Yeah, more than 900 stores in 300 cities.
Let me update you now.
No, it's more.
I think you are out there.
Stores are more, sir.
No, I'm telling you, I read that.
What is the store count?
We just celebrated more than 1,000
stores. 1,000 stores!
Mujhe galat information kyun diya phir?
More than 1,000 stores in more than 300 cities. That's amazing.
Of his work, and I've only seen most of his pieces in pictures, and aaj mujhe pehenne ka mauka mila hai, aur just to look at his embroidery and the kind of sequence and craftsmanship that's gone into this piece, I think it's beautiful, and I'm very happy to wear it, and I'm very happy that Reliance Trends has brought together so many talented and fresh and new designers and showcased all of their wonderful works.
You're wearing Kunal Raval. Can you tell us a little bit about what it felt being on the ramp today?
We have been trying to collaborate since a very long time, and I'm very happy that I finally got to wear Kunal Raval. We've been really wanting to do this for the long time, and this is my first time ever that I've walked a ramp. Forget Lakme Fashion Week, but yeah, I'm very happy to be here and to represent Reliance Trends, because like he said, it's the biggest destination for fashion in the country, and I'm extremely happy to be representing this along with the beautiful Janvi. So how many stores in the country? More than
300. No.
No.
More than 900 in more than 300 cities. Yeah, more than 900 stores.
Let me update you now.
No, it's more.
I think you are out there.
Stores are more, sir.
No, I'm telling you, I read that.
What is the store count?
We just celebrated more than 1,000
stores. 1,000 stores!
Mujhe galat information kyun diya phir?
More than 1,000 stores in more than 300 cities. That's amazing.
You said more than 900, so we're still in the right ballpark. So we're fine.
Yeah, no, like he said, I think that with Reliance Trends, they've really made high fashion and trendy clothes so accessible in terms of, you know, they have so many stores and also the prices. So I think it's so accessible to the general public, and they're such amazing designs. And yeah, I think fashion for me depends on my mood, depends on my comfort. Of course, it depends on the occasion, but mostly I think it's very moody like me. Today my mood is, I don't know, Jalpari, I think.
Ah! So. Her mood today is embroidered lehenga.
You.
Valentine's Week hai, to uske liye koi fashion tips dena
chahiye? Valentine's ke fashion tips.
Wear what your partner wants you to wear. Simple. To have a very safe and happy week, Valentine's Week, wear what your partner likes you to wear.
Main to jo khud ko pasand hai, wohi pehnungi. Partner ka koi choice nahi hai.
Main khud hi ki partner hu.
Haan, main khud hi ki partner.
Yes, I really like these shoes. I don't know how to technically define these shoes, but yeah, cut out shoes. Very, very good for a lazy person like me. You don't have to wear socks. That's great. Continuous ventilation. That's amazing. Amazing. But I just like the vibe of it. The theme was Gen Next, and I thought that this really represents Gen Next.
बॉलीवुड की चटपटी और मजेदार खबरों के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें आपके अपने चैनल बॉलीवुड लाइव को, और नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकन जरूर दबाएं।